Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to remove Microsoft OneDrive from your Windows 11 computer. So this should be a pretty straightforward process, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So all you have to do is right click on the Windows Start button, and you want to select Settings. You want to select on the left side Apps, so go ahead and left click on that. And on the right side underneath Apps, select Apps and Features. So in the Search This Apps list, type in OneDrive, all one word. Best match or come back on Microsoft OneDrive, go ahead and select the three dotted icon next to it and select Uninstall. Select the Uninstall button. Select Yes if you receive a user account control prompt. And then once you're done with that, go ahead and restart your computer. And there you go, guys. Should be simple as that. And as always, thank you for watching this brief tutorial. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.